Hello, this is Elidor with Boardable, and today I'll be showing you our minutes functionality. With minutes, you can stay organized with a single source of truth. You can easily start from your agenda and then make revisions, assign tasks, set due dates, and add a record of actions taken for each item. Organizations on the essentials, professional, and enterprise plans will have access to minutes. To access minutes, click on Meetings in the left-hand menu and select your meeting. Once your agenda has been built, you can record the minutes by clicking on the Take Minutes button. You have the option to either start your minutes from a pre-existing agenda or start from scratch. For this tutorial, I'll demonstrate recording the minutes from the agenda. Once you begin editing the minutes, you'll notice that a banner appears letting you know that only one person can edit the minutes at a time. You'll need to exit out of the editor in order for someone else to begin editing. To add items to your minutes, hover over any agenda item and click on the plus sign that appears. Scroll down to see all the options available and choose the one you want. Your options are text, heading, list, table, checklist, page break, outline entry, meeting info, attendance, decision, task, and vote. Let's begin by adding the meeting information to the top of your minutes. Click on the plus sign and select meeting info. This will display your organization's name and logo, the title of the meeting, and the date and time. To display the meeting info on top of your page, you can either find the dots, click and drag the meeting info block to the top, or click on the dots and select the up arrow to move the block up. To record the attendance, select attendance. You can record the attendance by selecting present, present remote, or not present, and add any additional notes if needed. Your meeting attendees will be displayed in the minutes, and these selections will also be reflected in the meeting page. Conversely, you can set your attendance on the meeting page and those changes will be reflected in your minutes. To document details for a specific agenda item, click on Notes to begin recording your notes. You can also add a text field to record any additional notes by selecting Text in the drop-down menu. You can also record notes in a list format by selecting List. Press Return on your keyboard to add a new item to your list. A numbered list will automatically display, but you can change it to a bulleted list by clicking on the dots to the left. You can also assign tasks to specific people within your minutes. Select Tasks to assign an action item to an individual with a due date. Tasks assigned through your minutes will be reflected in the General Tasks tab in Boardable. To record an outcome, select Decision. You can enter the details in the text field and they will automatically set apart from the rest of your minutes for emphasis. To record votes and abstentions, first create a text field to record the voting topic. Then select Votes to record the results and add additional notes. To add an additional topic to your meeting, click on the plus sign and select Outline Entry to add a new item you'll be covering. Type in the text field to add a new entry. Keep your minutes organized by utilizing various formatting options available. Select Heading to bring specific items to attention.
You can adjust the size of the header by clicking on the squares to the left.
To move an item up or down the minutes, select the item you want to move and click on the four dots to the left of the item. Click on the up or down arrows to move the item, or click and drag, or click on the X to delete it. Add a page break to indicate where you would like to start a new page when the minutes are printed or saved as a PDF. You can now copy and paste in our minutes builder, making it easy to transfer notes written elsewhere into Boardable. Did you copy up some minutes and realize everything is all wrong? Easily select and delete chunks of text at a time.
We hope Boardable is helping your organization stay productive and efficient. Thanks for watching. See you next time.